Last June, Arelli waited to cross this busy street to catch up with her brother Julian. He beckoned her when the light changed.
I don't know, I just feel like it kind of is.
I spent my time watching
my fault.
The spaces that have grown between us and I.
Arelli was struck by a speeding car that ran the light. Her injuries were so grave that her chances of survival were small. Her mother, Brenda, kept watch as she lay in a coma.
Every time I cry, I take one good look at her. That is what God gave me, a miracle. Arlie, to me, is a miracle. But it doesn't take away the pain.
Julian and Arelli had started services with Southwest Solutions 2 years before the accident. A wraparound team helped them work through an earlier trauma. Shelley is the therapist for both children.
My name's Arelli. Mm-hmm. And I'm strong.
You are strong.
Yeah.
Keep your head and sassy.
Okay. Arelli is funny, loves style, and she wanted to be an artist.
Oh my darling, keep your head up.
Julian took a little longer to get to know. He was very shy at first, but he is just the most loving and sensitive, loyal boy. Very protective of his sister and his family.
When I first heard him speak, it was amazing. It's given me a lot of hope. She can do all the stuff that she used to.
Going near a busy road is really, really scary for Julian. He's having flashbacks of the accident that he thought it was his fault. So we started taking walks together and helping him use his coping skills. His motivation to improve and be strong for his little sister is what's going to get him through this.
Since I've been talking to Shelley, I've been more open. I thank her for a lot of things. For making me feel safe. And for helping me through these rough times.
So many people would have given up by now, and that's just not this family. Arelli gets her determination and sass and passion from Brenda. She knows Arelli's potential, and she wants to see her get there.
I had so much support from Southwest Solutions. They said, this is the issue, we're gonna try to solve it. They come into your home. They're not just people talking to your children. They're people with hearts that give their everything, that put their mind, heart, and soul into their cases.
May you find warmth in the middle of the night.